Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to be sharing how to make a digital dream board that you can use for your desktop, iPad, and iPhone to keep those goals front and center. Hi everyone, my name is Catherine and Dylan, and welcome back to our channel, Unschooling Dyslexia. If you're new here and enjoy this type of content, please consider subscribing. One thing that my son and I had so much fun creating was this digital dream board. We made one for him and one for me. We actually made this into one of our unschooling projects. Super happy with the results, and that's why we made this video for you today.
Okay, another thing we looked up is goals for kids. So I didn't want to overwhelm him, and we just put three or four things that we're working towards, maybe like, you know, within the next 3 months. And I also took this opportunity to speak to him about what a goal is and how to achieve it, and maybe what are the small steps that we could take to get there. As we went on Pinterest and decided to look for pictures related to three or four categories. One of them is social and emotional. Another one was family, certain things that he wanted to do with family time. That we're working on is academics. So, of course, his main goal would be reading. So, of course, we looked up things that he likes to read, which is mainly about sports, hockey, being with friends. So we just took a few pictures from there. Made a folder and put them all in there related to the things that he wanted to do. Okay, and not only did we use Pinterest, but we also Googled a few other things online that he would be interested in as well to gather all the pictures that he would like. So now here we go. So basically what I did was I Googled the size for his iPad. He just downloaded uploaded the pictures to Canva. His favorites that he liked, and I went into elements and then grids, and then kind of went through all the different grids that they had available, and we just kind of picked one that would fit on his iPad. Picked some I am affirmations, like I am a great brother, I am a great son. From there you can go over to the right hand side, click download on the particular page. So you want to select page 2 there and either save it on your Google Drive and then just upload it to the iPad and then follow the settings from there. I just wanted to thank you so much for watching this video. If you'd like more content just like this, please hit the subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to hit the bells for notification, and I always post links in the description of items and products that we're using right now that are helping us with our dyslexia journey. Until the next video, thank you so much and have a great day. Bye.